Good morning, students. Today we will make fishes with the help of our thumb impression. First, take a color plate and a blank plain sheet of paper. Now, dip your thumb in color and stamp it on the blank spaces, as many as you can. Make the shapes of fishes like fin, eyes, tail, etc. with the help of black sketch pen. Now, take brush and dip into different colors and make leaves as shown in this video. Now this is ready. Okay, students, goodbye.